Now this time, for the first time, we're doing some trolling. Now we're gonna have to do squads so we can get more of the majority. Now here's this. I'm going to be trolling people and thinking that they're playing with, like, I don't know, like an actual robot. Now I picked this guy because he looks most likely like a robot. And these guys, like, if there was a decision between Rust Lord and Dark Voyager, I would probably pick Dark Voyager, because Rust Lord has humanoid, sorry, I didn't mean to say that, human fingers. So that's why I picked Dark Voyager. We're also going to the Rush Bucket. No, I don't know if I should actually go for like mechanical parts or like a hyperdrive parts. Cause Sawtooth has a mechanic, no it doesn't. I was just kidding. No, the glider. This one's hard, cause they're all electronic. This one is a no-no. Voyager, I'm not sure. Carbon, I'm not sure about, but most likely. I mean, we could just go for the steel umbrella. So people, no, I want people to think I don't have a win. No, wait, I want people to think I have a win. Cause that robots are intelligent. Okay, retro sci-fi, and I don't know if people are gonna see my, like, I don't know if they can, like, somehow, like, look at my loading screen. So, what's Robotsy? Where's the minigun? Oh, here it is. No, I don't know if that's a thing for now. A wise guy? Oh no, wait. Is that in the season pass? Oh, Rex right here. Now, I don't know if this username is a good name. I think it's good. So I'm not sure, cause then he's gonna like probably like Tolls, Frenzy, Metaroa. But when you're like playing with squads, multiple people can't hear it. So we're doing squads. So I'm gonna like have like a robot voice. Like Robot 356, that's a good name. Robot 356.
Hello, I'm Robo 56, and I decided to play Fortnite. So let me just dance. Where are we dropping? Okay. No, loop, like.
What happened?
Okay. That can't happen. So I'm out of here.